Yo, what's going on, guys? It is time for another reaction video, and we've got BYOB in the house, Dwight and Rochelle.
Hey, how y'all doing out there, everybody? Good to see you again.
Hello.
They just got their first taste of REN with High REN. So if you happen to be finding this video first, they just finished reacting to High REN, and I told them I was going to take them down further the rabbit hole. So this one, guys, is from one of the bands that he partakes in, and the band's name is The Big Push. And this band is made up of himself as a guitarist and vocalist, a drummer that also does vocals, another guitarist that does vocals, and I think one other guitarist. I think it's four people.
Okay.
Yeah.
The first one, he was solo. Now, working with people.
Yeah, so it's three guitarists and a drummer. And I misspoke. The drummer does not do vocals. All three guitarists sing at different times.
Okay.
So y'all got to kind of see his vocal range a bit. Then you got to see him do a little bit of rapping, right?
Yeah.
This one, are y'all familiar with the term busking?
Busking.
Busking.
Busking is like what we call here like street performers, people who just kind of play music on the corner.
Okay.
In England and Europe, it's commonly referred to as busking. So you just go out on the street, you're busking for tips. You know, put your hat or your guitar box out there, people throw you some coins.
Like a street performer.
Exactly. We're going to be busting, right? They're going to go busting. Top of the morning.
With a K, busking.
Busking. Top of the morning with the busking.
And this one in particular is in Brighton. And like when I tell you this is just like a street performance or a busking. Watch how big this crowd is. But it's going to be three songs. So it's I Shot the Sheriff, Road to Zion, and Hip Hop. So that's what we're about to see.
Okay.
Let's do it. You think he do push-ups? Well, that guitar, man, he working that thing, man. This kid is talented. That sounds
good. Look how he's feeling it, though.
Yeah, see that feeling?
That's what I always say. Like, he's connected to the guitar.
He's one with it.
Real quick, you said, does he do push-ups? And the band is called The Big Push.
Nice. Okay, let's go. If I wasn't watching this, I would say, is this he Jamaican?
Yeah.
You would think it's the playlist we were listening to earlier?
Reggae.
Why do you think I was playing that reggae earlier?
Okay,
you messing with somebody's subconscious mind.
I was setting y'all up.
He played reggae when we got here, everybody. So, okay.
We've been working. They're going to have a new website up here very soon. We've been working on their website today. And the whole time we've been working, I've had reggae playlists on in the background.
The entire time.
For like a couple hours today. Y'all didn't know what I was up to.
Enjoyed the playlist. That's crazy. I was like, hey, Melvin, I like this playlist, you know? And now, look.
Like, dude, it sounds just like, okay, let's go.
All right, Melvin.
Let's go.
People try to track me down.
Yeah, it's talent.
For a crime that I did not commit. Yes, if for a mother of a deputy. Say for a life of a deputy. But I said,
I got that beat drop.
Peter shot the sheriff. I did not shoot no deputy.
Sounds like full on Rastafarian, right?
I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you.
He's tapped in.
I mean, he does not look like he could sound like that.
It's crazy, right?
Yes.
It's like a chameleon.
You can never judge a book by its cover.
Y'all watch Peaky Blinders? Because he looks like Thomas Shelby.
I was thinking that. I promise you I was thinking that. Because I love Peaky Blinders.
Yeah.
I love the Peaky Blinders. He reminds me of him. He has the chili ball haircut, everything. Let's get back to the video.
I said, Sheriff John Brown, that man hated me.
Oh, look how deep his voice went that fast.
And you know what's interesting too?
Pick and choose.
They're using just like run-of-the-mill mics.
Mm-hmm.
They're not doing any auto-tuning. You know, it's just
talent.
Yeah.
Straight talent and vocal chords.
Yep.
Talent.
Yep.
Straight raw talent.
Good and choice, Melvin. I like him.
Shooting star. Shooting star.
For what? I just don't know. Whenever I would try to plan to see, he would say, kill it before it grows. But I said, it does not be said. I did not shoot no deputy. But I swear it was in self-defense. Give it up for the main act, Caesar, please, please, yeah. Please.
Feeling all through his body.
The soul that's coming out of that.
All through his body.
So yes. This guy's name is Romain Axisa, and he's got his own music on YouTube too. So I started going down. I'm now listening to his stuff. The other guitarist is Goran Kendall.
Uh-huh.
I can't remember. I feel bad, guys. I can never remember the drummer's name. But so I'm starting to listen to all their solo stuff on the and doing reactions to those too. But Romain is like he. Feels the guitar just like the same way as you can tell that Ren does. Like,
mm-hmm.
And it's crazy how the law of attraction had brought all of these individuals together to form this one group. You know what I mean? Like,
yep.
Your skill belongs with his skill.
What I've learned from the comments is that at one point, Romain and Ren were roommates.
Really?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so I don't know if the band brought them together and then they became roommates or if it was the other way around. But maybe they could play guitar a lot together and jam out a lot outside of this. So. But they're both definitely connected to that, their guitars, right?
Like yeah.
They feel the music. And then when he starts jumping up and down right here and he's just like jamming.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's feeling it. I'm talking about just, that's, when he's jumping up and down, you're in these body movements, you know?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You have completely opened your mind and just let spirit take over.
When you know when certain people found what they are meant to do.
Right.
And you can see it.
You can see the passion.
In their body language.
You see the passion.
Yeah, in their performance.
Mm-hmm.
All right, y'all ready?
The veins sticking out his neck. And yeah, that right there.
Yep.
That. And look how much happiness that this grants.
Real quick too, Romain is French. So there's a song that Ren does on his where it's half French, half English.
Oh, wow.
Well, could you imagine though being out here in this? You're just walking by, like we just went walking in downtown here, and you just hear this music, and you go, and there's all these people around the corner, and you're just like,
what's going on over here?
Could I would love to just be in the mix right here and just seeing this in person.
Just stop and just enjoy it.
Enjoying, you know, it.
Yep.
Feeling it.
The right now.
In this world of calamity, dirty looks and grudges are jealousy. Media clowns, them when I'm using their photo, but media clowns, they're not for nothing, but that's not for nothing. The young trendsetter, come on, more the damn slow. When I bust a trigger finger like Bamba Bigado, when I bust a trigger finger, come on, man, here we go. First on in the line, here we go, cause got to keep it moving on the road to Zion. Got to keep it burning on the road to Zion. Got to keep it burning on the road. Got to keep it burning. We can make it through the night. With a little bit of love, we can make it through the night. With a little bit of love, we can make it through the night. With a tanani, 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 the boy. With a little bit of love, we can make it through the night. With a little bit of love, we can make it through the night. With a little bit of love, we can make it through the night. With a tanani, 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 the boy, come on. Even more, let's take it down, 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 yeah, hot, yeah, I jump in. One thing about music, when it hits, you feel no pain. Rifles take control of your brain. I'm no bad with that. That's game. I'm ready for that.
He went from reggae to singing something.
Yeah.
Now he's rapping.
You know the song from Dead Prez?
Uh-uh.
It's bigger than hip hop, hip hop. It's from about like late 90s, early 2000s. It was a rap group, Dead Prez.
It sounds familiar, but I can't just like
put your finger on it. Gotta have the original melody and original.
I'll song play it off camera on this because I don't want to get copyright strike, but I'll show y'all after we wrap up.
Okay. Okay. It's bigger than all these fake ass records. When my foes got the millions and my woman's disrespected. If you check one team out, but if I advise to you, just relax. If that don't work, then do what you got to do and kick the facts. If you a liar, liar, wolf, crier, bush, crier, agent with a wire, I'ma know it when I play it. But then if you a liar, liar, mouth on crier, pants on fire, agent with the wire, I'ma know it when I play it. It's bigger than a hip, hop, hip, hop, hip. It's still bigger than a hip hop, hip hop, hip hop. It's still bigger than a hip hop, hip hop. It's still bigger than
a hip hop. I'm switching it up again. I switched it up. I know that beat. Good job, man.
Like, I almost want to go home and say, Alexa, play Ren.
I tried to see if it was on Pandora, and I don't think he was. He might possibly have some stuff on Spotify possibly.
Okay.
Or maybe under the band, The Big Push, they might. I need to really dig and see if he's on any streaming services or not.
How old is this guy?
I think he's
at least 27.
27 or 28, 27. Somewhere around there.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you would think like he's got old soul because the music lives in him, right?
Mm-hmm. It's in him. It's in him. It ain't on him. It's in him.
It's just nice how like he can perform all different types of music that will connect to different individual people that are like going through different things, you know? Like this video, it was like very lively, like it's rocking out. Yeah.
What I like too is like what Dwight was saying, how he switched the genres, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's like when you're flipping through the radio or you're listening to a popular radio station where it goes in and out of different genres from one track to the next. They just did all that in one set.
Wow. Talent.
So it's kind of basically a mashup of the three songs, Road to Zion, Shot the Sheriff, and Hip Hop. So you guys, if you like this, we're going to do two more. We're going to be doing The Hunger, and we're also going to be doing, y'all get to see my spreadsheet here, Sam Tompkins, Walk the Moon, No Diggity. So if y'all are liking these reactions with BYOB crew.
Remember, hit that like button, comment, share this, subscribe also. You got to subscribe. We're almost at 19,000 followers, baby.
By the time they see this, we'll probably be at that 19,000. So my next milestone is 20,000.
20,000.
Yes.
Come on, everybody. Share, share, share.
Share, share, share. Like.
Comment on that thing.
Y'all need to take that and turn it into a little mix. All right. Well, we're going to wrap it up here since we got two more videos to go. Thank you guys for watching. We hope you're enjoying this as much as they are enjoying their first look in here at REN.
Yeah.
Live busking.
We'll see you guys in the next one.